What's up, everyone? This is Mishan. Welcome back to Manz's Marvelous Misadventures in the Wasteland, where we last left off. Me and Codsworth here.
Oh. Get some fresh air.
All right, I will. But me and Codsworth went around and we explored a couple houses because he thought my family was still alive. But because narrative and stuff, my family is not. So, yeah. The next stop on my list right now is Concord, which should be over that away. So I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to loot a couple things here, and I'm going to get going over in that direction. Alright, so let's see, we're just gonna take a couple things here. Not much. Alright. It doesn't look like there's too much here. We have a weapons workbench. Ooh. Can I do anything here? It doesn't look like I can. Also, I picked this up off camera. It doesn't do quite as much damage as the 10 mil, so I'm going to keep using the 10 mil for now, but I will carry this guy around just in case I need it. So, it looks like I can't really do too much with this, can I? Okay, ooh! I can make a lightweight, I can make a heavy frame, a calibrated receiver, or a hardened receiver, okay. So, lighter weight, reduced damage, oh, okay, that's not good. Heavier weight, improved damage. Okay, better critical shot damage, or just better damage. I'm gonna go just with straight up better damage here. Alright, let's go ahead and let's make that. Very nice. The first upgrade I have ever made to any weapons here in Fallout. That is very nice, very nice. Okay. So also, wait, I should have looked at this thing. Is there anything I can do with you? Not anymore. Darn it. Alright, I'm just gonna look around again. I'm going to see if I can upgrade that pipe pistol at all. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead. I'm going to search a couple things and see if I can do that. Looting the town. Doing awesome things. Trying to upgrade my guns.
Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay, because he only serves one thing.
Got it.
So let's see if I have what it takes to... Yes, I can! Well, I can make everything here, almost. Automatic receiver. Improved rate of fire. Inferior damage and range. That's not what I need. I just need a hardened pipe pistol, which makes it have better damage. Make. Okay. So what kind of damage do you have now? Okay, you have what? Do I have to exit? I have to exit. Okay. What kind of damage do you guys have now? Hardened, 10 mil. Alright, you have 22. And this guy only has 16. Okay. So it goes up in increments of 3, which is good to know. Okay, so what can I do with a 10 mil right now? Short barrel, new grip, new sight. Okay, what's a glow sight? Improved focus and better sighted accuracy. Yes, please. I will go ahead now. We'll make that. Why, thank you very much. Exit the station. Alright, so what does my gun look like now? It looks better than it did before. Alright, now it's time to go move on to Concord, where I must go. And hopefully, I will find my son Sean in there. So let's go ahead, let's just head that way right now. Alright, so it's that way, right? Yeah, it's that way. Bad. Okay, he's dead. You suck. Did he, like, launch himself over here? I think he did. You just launched yourself into the river, fool. Get wrecked. Alright. So, what's in here? Oh, 2 frag grenades. Do not mind if I do. Okay. Oh. Uh-oh. Don't fall down there. Alright, and there is something bloody over here. This doesn't look too good. Wild mongrel. Yeah, it doesn't look too nice in a tire iron that was used to kill him. And we have a raider with some good stuff and a pipe pistol and a drifter outfit. I'm not going to take any of that because I don't want to, you know, look like a bandit of any kind. Alright, oh, and it looks like we have a gas station up here called the Red Rocket. Okay, Very cool. There's nothing in that car. All right. Let's see what's over here in this station. All right. Oh, there's something over there. Wait. It's a dog. It's a doggo.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Doggo. Okay. You're okay. You're a mutt. Let's go, boy. Yeah. Come with me. You're a good dog.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Yeah. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, wait, face your dog and press triangle to begin issuing commands. Okay. Dog. Oh, wait. Shut up. Oh, there is a this playing in here. Let's shut it off. All right. So, dog, what is it? What is it, huh? Talk.
What are you doing, buddy?
Okay. Fetch. Never mind. Tricks. Ooh, fetch.
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Yes. Enemies, items. Items.
See if there's any good stuff nearby.
All right, let's see if you can find me any items. Yes. Find me some things so that I don't have to do it myself. Can't find anything. Okay, well, it's okay. It's okay, man. What if I push that button? Oh. Well, the door goes down. I guess that's okay. I'll leave it down for now. Ooh. This is a power armor station. Oh, I can't wait till I get to use that. And there's a lot of awesome stuff in here. There's duct tape, turpentine, and these... There's something growling. Oh, it's you. Hi. And... What? What are these things? Come on. Okay. Stop it. It's my dog. You don't get to do anything to my dog. Okay. I'm gonna open this door so I can get out and actually fight these things properly. Come on. Fight me like a real man. Okay. I don't think they're around here anymore. Ooh. Alright, we got Stimpak and purified water in a first aid kit. That's very nice. Thank you. Alright, what about over here? There's nothing. Alright. Can I search these cars? Maybe. No. Alright, I guess I can't. You! Suck. Oh, wait. Where are you? Gosh. Stop. Okay, I'm a really bad shot, apparently. That was really bad. Alright, well, let's see what's in this Nuka-Cola machine as well. We got a Nuka-Cola. Very nice, very nice. And there's really nothing in that. How about you? You have nothing, and you have a pack of cigarettes on top of you. I'm not gonna take that. Oh, we got pre-war money in there, and we got some more of these guys. Oh! Why, hello! Shuck it! Where are they? My health is low! Drink something or eat something! Okay. I'm going back inside because this is just a no bueno. Okay. Wrong button. Okay. Stimpak! Stabbing myself in the stomach. Alright, very nice. So let's take that tin can for future things. Is there anything else here? No. Any more of those mole rat guys, dude? Alright, what's in here? Oh, can I talk to people? Probably not. Okay. Yeah, toaster. Let's take the toaster. Lots of cigarettes. Alright. I saw a terminal back here, so I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to interact with said terminal. Alright, what else is back here? A cap stash. And, ooh. Medex and Mentats. Very nice. Is that it? Alright, that seems to be it. So let's go ahead, let's see what's in the terminal here. Alright. So, business entries, let's see. Safe storage sounds like a good place to start. Alright. Jim, take care of these barrels before you leave tonight. Inspectors are coming first thing in the morning. Just hide them with the others. We'll figure out a longer term solution later. Hey, if nature's going to favor us with a cave right below the shop, who am I to argue? Okay. So there's a cave below the shop somewhere. Okay, is there anything else here? Alright, doesn't seem like there's anything fruitful in there besides that. So, I don't know if I'm gonna go look for it right now. I might just come back here. Because I want to get to Concord. And I must get to Concord. Because there are more pressing matters at hand in Concord. So, I'll come back for you, okay? Let me just search everything else here, just to be safe. All right. Doesn't look like there's too much here. Yep, nothing. All right, on to Concord, which is, oh, right here, I guess. All right. Why, hello, Concord. Where is my doggo? Doggo, are you following me? Okay, I guess he is or isn't. I don't know. I don't know where Doggo went. Oh, what is that? What are you? No, fudge. Get out of here. No. Doggo, kill it. Kill with fire. Okay, there we go. Sweet. I done killed it, but not with fire. All right. Very nice, very nice. All right. I have discovered Concord, and I have leveled up. Oh, okay, very, very nice. Very nice, okay. I keep saying okay and very nice. We got anything up here? Shh, wait, whoops, wrong button. Okay, doggo. You're gonna stay there until tell you. Oh, okay. Yep, they totally noticed me. Hi! I am not here. I am part of Pillar. Okay, I am part of the Pillar. You don't notice me. Okay. You do not notice me. Alright, there we go. Sweet. Where are the other raiders? Shoot you in the butt! Alright, come on. I just gotta line up my aim. Alright, there we go. Oh, whoops. Did not mean to do that. Alright, doggo. Go tear his arm off. Or something. Whatever you do. Boop. 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 Alright. Come on. Hit it. There we go. Is that it? I think that's it. And I keep forgetting the button to crouch and uncrouch. Okay, so it looks like I gotta go save this guy here. Let's go ahead. Let's take these things first, though, because, you know, I need all these things. Alright, is that it? That is it. Okay. And, oh. Oh, short laser musket. Yes, please. Oh, thank you very much. Let's use... get out of my way. Let's use a short laser musket here. Alright. Let's go. I don't know where the rest of the raiders are. I'm pretty sure they're all dead. Nope. Is that a raider up there? It's a raider. Oh, I must reload this thing. Okay, sweet. Time to... Okay, I'm not gonna aim. I'm just gonna go up there if I can. Oh, crap. Alright, so I guess I have to... get this guy here. Peek your head up, come on, I dare you. Oh, wait, what? Oh, every shot I have to do that with? Oh, crap. Through here, I guess? I don't know. No more British occupation. Where is that coming from? Oh, what is this? There's a lot of mannequins in here. That's not okay. Okay. There's a battle going on somewhere, and I think I can flank them from over here, right? I'm pretty sure that's the logic, is that I can flank them from here. Yes. Alright, he's done. Oh, there's a guy down there. And, oh, whoops. Forgot about that. Oh, no! Crap, I missed. Darn it! Get over here! I'm gonna hit you one of these times. I will hit you point blank. Sir? Oh, he's right there. Hi. Alright. Oh, no! You don't do that to my dog. Oh, crap. She's got a shotgun. Not... Okay, kill her. There. I am missing all these shots right now. Oh, I'm taking everything here. Especially... especially that, that shotgun. I don't know why that escaped my mind for a second. Totally taking that. Alright. It's time to shoost some people in the butt with a shotgun. Your butts are all gonna be gone. No, I am not joking you. Come on, man. What you got on me, huh? You got nothing on me, son. There we go. What did you have on you? You had, not much. Okay. Whoops. I keep forgetting that it automatically goes in their inventory and you don't have to press anything. There. Nothing else. Sweet. Who else needs to be shoosted in the butt with a shotgun? There's someone right above me, isn't there? Okay. I'm just gonna take this guy out. Alright, 10mm pistol. Do not disappoint me. You never have. And hopefully you never will. There we go. She's done. Is that it? I don't think that's it. I think I have to go up even more. Which... I don't see a way up. Okay, I have to get up there now. Sweet. So, which way do I go? I go through one of the rooms, don't I? Probably this room. Let's go through here. Nothing. Aha! There's a place back here. Sweet! And now we go up the staircase. Okay. So, I don't want to be skinned, buddy, okay? So, you know, I'm just going to shoot you, and hopefully that's going to be fine. Oh, health is low. Use a stim pack. I will in a second. Okay, sweet. It is now time to use said stim pack. Let's do that. But, oh, man. That's gotta hurt. Wait, hello, buddy.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Minuteman?
Minuteman? No, that ain't it. So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Okay, who are these people?
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Why, hello. Oh, yeah, that's... It's a cruel world outside there, man, all right? I understand.
The things I've seen. The things I've done.
This is like The Walking Dead right here.
We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle.
God damn it.
Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Yeah, tell me your idea. I am a little bit confused.
Sturgis, tell him.
Okay.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof.
Really?
Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
Oh, man.
Military issue.
Power armor? Sounds useful. Yeah, sounds useful.
That's some serious protection.
Yeah, man.
It gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird.
Yeah.
Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell.
Yeah.
You dig?
I like this guy. I like him. It might work. It might just work.
Work.
A power suit.
It'll work.
And a minigun.
We can reactivate the suit.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that'll
it's
work.
Totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Okay, do you have a solution?
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Oh, really?
You could give it a shot.
Recap, maybe yes, I will try.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
All right. Thank you, Mr. Garvey. All right. So, it looks like I am joining forces with the Minutemen for a little bit. Ooh. Bobblehead.
Can you get a gold dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Bleed to death?
Excuse me. I have the power to shoot you in the face right now. You shouldn't be talking to me like that. Can I take this? Is it considered stealing if I take? Hold on. All right, I'm going to save. And
perfect.
Yes, take it. Yes, all right, they don't care. They don't give two craps. Yeah. All right, I got a bobblehead. Very nice. First bobblehead of the game. I don't know how to use a bobblehead at this point. What do I do with it? Do I just... Nope. Wrong way. All right, so what do I do with it? Miscellaneous. So perception bobblehead. I guess it gives me more perception? I don't know. All right, so it's time to go down into the basement because there are some goodies in the basement, which is right here. Okay. Security gate unlock, novice. All right, I've already done one of these. Okay. Wow, that was easy. Okay. Let's take the fusion core. Okay. There. Was that it? Was that really it? Okay. Well, that's nice. Oh, it seems that I have leveled up. So let's hold this. It said hold circle to open perk chart. Oh, sweet. So I can add to these and I can get more, I guess. Let's see. What can I do? Iron fist. You know what? I'm going to do gunslinger for now. Yes. Confirm that. What do I have now? I have one more to choose, right? All right. So I can choose toughness, Vans, cap collector, pickpocket, and iron fist. I'm going to go with toughness right here. I don't care about Rocket League right now, okay? I really don't care about it. All right. Let's go back up to the Minutemen and see if now we can go get that power armor and power it with the fusion core that we have found. Oh boy, this is exciting. This is very exciting. Okay. Where am I supposed to go now? Am I supposed to go up to the roof? Oh, okay. So I got to go all the way over there. How do I get over there? Do I jump from here? Whoa! Yes, very nice. All right. Run this door into the Commonwealth. Aha. Oh, baby, here we go. Can I enter it right now? Yes. Stick that fusion core right in. And enter. Oh, baby. Here we go. Look at this. First power armor of the game. Oh, this is sick. Oh, am I going to rip this right off, please? Did I think...
Boss, we got somebody up here.
Oh, no. Okay, hold on. I need to get to my inventory. All right. It's your time to die. Get wrecked. Son!
Why don't you get down here? Show me that
All right. Whoa! Boom!
I'll give you that.
Yes! Get absolutely shrecked, boys! Oh, this is sick! How are you not dead, Gristle? Oh boy, this is too awesome. Whoa, I just blew up that whole freaking building. Oh, this is sick. All right, where's everyone? I keep getting hit. You're still back there. Okay, sweet. Oh, my HP's at 100. Let's go, boys. Nope, a couple legs are a little bit broken here. I should probably pay attention to that. All right, dodge the bullets. Goodbye. Sweet dreams. Oh, your legs are gone. What? Oh gosh. You don't look too friendly. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. Get away, get away, get away. No. Get away. Don't ever come. Don't come here. Goodbye. Get out of here. Sayonara. Oh crap, I'm reloading. I'm reloading. Get away! Why does he keep coming? You suck. No, no. Ow! 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 Ow, that hurts very much. No. You're bad. Can I get away from you? Okay. No! My friends aren't helping me very much. Just open fire! Kill it! With fire! And by fire, I mean the guns that fire. Is that it? Okay, we got one more bandit dude who I'm just gonna punch into the ground here. Or not. Get wrecked. Alright, I tried punching him and it didn't work. Come on. There, get wrecked. Oh, man. Holy crap, I just wrecked their faces so hard. Where are you? Aha, you're right there. There you go. Wow. Alright. Take all that stuff. Alright, is that it? I think that's it. Alright, let's search this Deathclaw. What do you have? Deathclaw hand, toy rocket ship. I'll take that. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead, I'm going to loot all these guys and see what they have. Okay, that seems like that's it for the Raiders. So, my power armor fusion core is low. Alright, let's get into here and hopefully I can get all the way up. When your fusion core is empty, you will be unable to use VATs or power attacks. Okay, well that sucks. Hello, I'm going to talk to you.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Yes. Okay, is everyone okay?
Guys, it's gonna be okay now.
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
A fusion cell. Okay, got 50 fusion cells and a bunch of bottle caps. All right, what now?
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again.
Okay.
Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
Well, yeah, I'll come with you for a little bit.
I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Destiny?
My destiny?
Yeah, what do you mean? I don't know.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost.
Is she a mutant? I can feel. She's like the mother of Charles Xavier.
He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy.
She's a mutant.
And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City, the biggest settlement around.
Diamond City. What is that?
Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy. We
Yeah, she is. She's a junkie. Okay, she's not a mutant, sadly. Alright guys, so there has been a lot that has happened since I have started this video. I have come all the way over from Sanctuary to Concord. I met up with the Minutemen, and on the way, I got myself a nice little dog and a suit of power armor. So yeah, I'm going to end this video here. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and I will see you in the next one.